frustrated, immensely frustrated.
Leilani Kirsch is developing this mountaintop property into what will be her dream home. She wants to keep it safe at all times.
It's almost more important up there because you're far away. There's not all the neighbors that like the neighborhood watch.
She invested in a security system.
With my parents, I'll be down here for a while, and I don't know what's going on up there.
Although Leilani is being billed monthly, she says things aren't working the way they should be.
Telling me that there's a person in my house, and then I look at the clip and it's a cat.
This video shows one example. An alarm implied a break-in, but it was only a shadow from a blowing tree.
40 notifications from Brinks on my phone.
Leilani believes that it's a calibration issue, but says she can't get a final solution after months of wrangling with local service crews.
Not very safe. I don't feel very secure with my home security system.
The problem solvers reached out to Brinks Security, explained the situation. The corporate office is now working to make things right.
They are working on it right now, and they're gonna go there.
Yay. Yay, thank you so much.
Yeah, we'll continue to follow up with Brinks on that for Leilani. But consumer experts tell the problem solvers, before you sign any contract with any security company, make sure you read the fine print and understand just how much time they'll get to make things right until you stop paying that bill, until you feel safer. Reporting live in Golden, Shaul Turner, Fox 31. Yeah.